Hello, men, women, and assorted others, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokémon FireRed. Last episode, we finished our exploration of the SS and fighting Gary aboard the ship, as well as getting HMO1 cut. And now, I say we show it off. Yes, I would love to use cut on this tree. Slash. Different type of mushroom. And now, we have access to the gym. So let's go. Yo, champ of the making. Then it serves as a nickname. Refer to him as the Lightning American. He's an expert on electric Pokemon. But what if that Pokemon match poorly against the electric type? Aware of paralysis too. Then it serves as very cautious. He locked himself in, so it won't be easy to get to him. Alright. This is one of the more annoying puzzles. Basically, there is a two-part electrical gate. In order to get to him, we need to search all these trash bins and find the two that turn the thing off. However, if we don't find them in order, the gates reset. Well, first things first, though, let's beat the crap out of these trainers. I'm a lightweight, but I'm cool with electricity while doing this gym. Engineer Bailey. And he sent out a Voltorb. I will respond with Charmeleon. And using Spark. And first hit, and we are paralyzed. Let's try Metal Claw. Let's see how much that does. Not very much, okay. Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom, Sonic Boom. Okay, that was a waste of turn. Sonic Boom, takes 20 damage. And Voltorb is down. And a Magmite's coming out. Oh, I want to keep Charmeleon in because it would have type advantage, but we'll go with the other thing that's going to steel. Fighting! At least I'm 99% confident fighting's good against steel. Hello, Magmite. You will be on our team in the future. First, Karate Chop action! Ah, you're going to confuse me, are you? Alright. Can we do this? Yes, we can! And a fair bit of experience. Bailey is defeated. Bride! And that's that guy dealt with. And now to escape to heal. Alright. So I am looking at things online. And cut our back way back in. Alright, let's face you next. There's no place for you kids, not even for you good. That's kind of the point of gyms! Test your pride and all that. Alright, Sailor Dwayne. Let's do it. He is sending out his Pikachu. I'm sending him a Charmeleon. And first move is paralyzed. Great. And quick attack right after that. Not gonna help you though, because I'm burning you. Burn it down. Gonna burn it down, burn it down. Burn it down, burn it down. Hey, level 23. That's nice. Plus 4 to speed. That was nice. And another Pikachu's coming in. I want to switch this up at all. Yeah, let's try Mankey. Let's give it... I want to give it some level ups. Dredain's not going to be much help here, so I'm going to bother trying to train him. Karate Chop! Alright, battle one. Hey, level 19 for Mankey. Nice level, and a sailor is down. Ooh, surprise to me. Alright. And now to heal once again. I know I don't have any back and forth, but A, it's not a particularly long walk, and B, I don't want to waste the paralyzed heals. I'm doing this at least one more time, because I also want to, regardless of how much damage I take, I want to take the gym leader at full strength, so... Expect to see this one more time before we fight the gym leader. Claim our third badge. Alright, back to the gym. Now to face the third trainer. When I was in the army, Lieutenant Soge was my strict CO. He was a hard taskmaster. Now we shall fight. Alright, Tucker. Go back to Red versus Blue. Your CO was Flowers, by the way. He was a captain, not a lieutenant. Oh great, we're double teaming, huh? We gonna be playing that game, are we? Knew this was coming. I knew that was coming. Nope. I don't want him. And Tucker has been defeated. Stop! You're very good. Alright. Last sub-trainer defeated. Now for heals. Hello, Pokémon Center. Now that we are fully rested up, let's head to the gym, disable the gate, and take on the gym leader. Why not? Alright, start some trash. Nope, only trash. Still trash. Trial and error things. I already searched that one. Wow. Always in the last place we look. Wow. Literally, the last place we look. Alright, Lieutenant Surge. Hey kid, what do you think you're doing here? You won't leave long in combat, not with your puny power. I tell you kid, let's put on Saber during the war. is that my enemies and threats. Same as I'll do to you. I think I should have saved Vermilion. I don't know. Later, Lieutenant Surge likes battle. And he's sending out a Voltorb. Probably should have led with someone other than Vermilion, but eh. Mistakes may have been made. Let's kick some butt. Shockwave. There's another shockwave, are ya? Oh, super potion. Boo. Ah, we burned it. I think I'll let the burn take care of this. Use one of the spare super potions we have. And goodbye, Voltorb. And Pikachu's coming out next. We will switch for that. Go, Mankey! Karate chop, go! Wow. That was almost a one-shot kill. Of course, they paralyzed me. And now they're gonna double team me. Oh boy. Are we playing this game, are we? Yes, we're playing this game, it seems. There we go, Mankey. And Raichu's coming out next. Alright. Let's pull the Pokemon that's resistant to electricity out. Gloom. I say we poison it. Yes, poison powder hit. Now we're doing guaranteed damage each turn. Or not. Let's try that again. Less fail. That was not very effective. They're gonna stab me right back, it seems. I can last this fight. Wow, I got last, but... God dang, we're doing nothing for damage. When the poison does more damage than your attack. Little win to attrition. Might have it this turn. Come on, we have to roll with the poison damage. We should be good. Okay. Wow. 1 HP. What is this session in Pokemon with 1 HP left? Well, the poison will finish it. There we go. Level 22 for Gloom. And Lieutenant Surge has been defeated. Now that's a shocker. You're the real deal, kid. Fine, fine. Take Thunder Badge. And a lot of moolah. Thunder Badge cranks Pokemon speed. And also it's Pokemon Fly, Lightning Quick anytime, kid. You're special, kid. Take this. And we got TM34. TM34 contains Shockwave. Teach you an electric Pokemon. Alright, and Shockwave, of course, is an always hit move. Hey, I beat Lieutenant Surge. Woo, that match was electric. I changed that guy's accent every time I talk to him. That's because I can't remember what accent I gave him last. Alright, but anyway, that is the Thunder Badge gained. Another gym has been completed. And sorry for the other short episode, but this is where we're going to end here, because I think this is a good stopping point. We have defeated Vermilion City's gym and are ready to proceed further onwards in our adventure. Where should we go, though? I think a certain path off the right will speak that for us. But I guess we'll see what awaits us next time. So, until next time, remember to pick up the controller and have a good time. Peace out, peoples.